We're on our way to California for...
It's 4:15 in the morning.
4:15 in the morning, and we're going to Lashcon.
Hi, welcome back to our channel. Today we will be flying to Anaheim for Lashcon.
Guys, this is our cute little room we're gonna share. Just a bed, TV. It's sunny. Oh wow.
We got a golf course.
Wow. So cute. Oh
my god.
Aww.
Yes, already.
Cheers.
Fresh burger.
Okay.
Yes.
First thoughts. What are you thinking?
Salty.
I don't think I even got a real bite. It was just bread. The lettuce in her hair.
Okay. So tonight we had a white party. And there was lots of people.
Very overwhelming.
Yes.
Very overwhelming.
So we needed those tequila shots.
No, yes, we needed the tequila shots.
So many people.
But overall, cute.
Top tier.
Pinkies up.
Lashcon 2023.
Incredible
swag bag from our Lashcon, and all of these goodies. We got some iPads, some suckers, because everybody wants some suckers, some tweezers. I need tweezers, so you're coming home with me. We have some lashes. We have this. What is this? What's this?
That is a lash file.
I need that. Lashes. We have pink pH disposable priming swabs.
Nice.
Yeah, that's so cute. A butt plug.
Yeah.
It's a mascara wand. It's like a reusable mascara wand.
Everybody loves lid sounds.
We have here, this is the Breakdown Oil-Free Makeup Remover.
From what brand? Barbaletta?
Yes, yeah. Barbaletta. Oss Artistry Cream Remover. That's amazing. We got some, oh my god, these sunglasses have eyelashes on them. Yes, that's so cute. Okay, it's giving Slug Bug from 2006.
With Lindsay Lohan?
Yes. We have some 0.02 to 0.05 second lash glue. That's quick. A tumbler, a pink tumbler from Lash Base. Wow. This is so cute. How am I supposed to get all this back?
A carry-on.
Well, guess what? I'm gonna have two bags to carry, and if they have anything to say, alright guys, I think we got a really awesome swag bag. I'm like, I don't know what I'm gonna use any of this for because I'm actually not a lash artist, but I love free things. I think that all of these vendors are so amazing. Thank you so much for giving us these goodies.
And most importantly, I want to say thank you to Lashcast.
To Lashcast, yes.
For putting on.
Tessany, love her.
Love her.
Paul, love him. They did an amazing, amazing job. This was my first LashCon, and I was so scared at first, but then I met all of these amazing people that are staying in our house, and I'm filled with love.
So, shall we go? Shall we go introduce the fam?
Yes, we need to introduce the fam.
We're doing some introductions for the fam.
Hi, I'm Bailey, and I'm from Minnesota.
What's your favorite
style of set to do?
Yes, style of set to do.
As in, like, volume, mega volume, or
we can't hear. Anything. We can't hear. Hold her closer to that.
mega volume set with 0.02s.
All right, on to our next contestant.
Yes.
Hi, guys. Turn this up.
Yeah, for my channel.
Hi, guys. My name is Bree. I'm from San Diego, California. Mm-hmm. I think a wispy set. If once you dedicate the time, it will fucking slay the house.
It eats every time.
Yes.
I'm Jamie. Oh, yeah. I'm from San Diego, California.
Try it.
My favorite set to do is mega volume with 0.02 feather lash box, of course. Lash
yes,
box
ma'am.
Everything.
Yes, ma'am.
Not with the lash box bag in the background. You know, we gotta
move. On this to the frame.
Yes.
Flashbox everything all day, every day.
Hi, my name is Adriana and I'm from Coeur d'Alene, Idaho.
Can you pass it back in?
My favorite set to do is like a medium length textured mega set.
Perfect. Yes, ma'am. Favorite Lashcon memory so far?
Yes.
Ride or die forever.
Gotta say it, go.
First.
I'm gonna go with the party bus.
Yes.
Experience.
So 100%.
Yes. Okay, guys.
All right, on to our next
introduction.
What's your name? Where are you from? Where are you from? And then what was your favorite Lashcon memory so far?
Favorite Lashcon memory.
Yes.
Well, my name is Casey Cody Beauty, Tampa, Florida.
Yes.
What's the next question?
What is your favorite Lashcon memory?
Oh my god, when I threw that ass in a circle on Saturday night, yeah.
As he should.
Yeah. Valerie, yes. I'm Lashes by Valerie.B on Instagram. Most memorable moment would be Saturday night. Party bus, West Hollywood.
Favorite.
I think that takes the cake.
When the shoes came off.
When the shoes came off. And we looked at the bottom of her feet.
She was walking
black.
Around the club with no shoes in Hollywood.
Hollywood ball of
They've been through it.
They have been through it. As she's putting on the band-aid.
We'll give it for the blister. Yes. A moment for the blister. Yes.
This is Jasmine. And Nina.
And we are from Wichita, Kansas.
Say that personally, my favorite memory was meeting all these amazing people that we just interviewed. Best people I've ever met. I love this industry. I love how positive and supportive everybody is. Word to my mama.
What she said.
Word. That's it for our
There's a lot of causation and correlation that's not.
friends and lash men. Here's to a very successful week, and I hope you guys all have the most fantastic year of your life. And we will meet here, same place, same time next year with stories to tell. Cheers.
Cheers.